most people will never see a high-performance polymer, but that's not surprising. They're pretty rare. They're usually only found in very demanding operating environments, but more on that later. When it comes to these high-performance polymers, the PAEK family, with PEEK being the most popular, leads the way. Many high-performance polymers only excel at one or two things, and when required to stand up to three, four, or more demands, the available options start to drastically reduce. For example, you need mechanical strength and wear resistance under a high temperature, while exposed to aggressive chemicals, and add the need for mass production by injection moulding. That's when PEEK excels as a material of choice, in many cases replacing metal. And PEEK is recyclable too. So, how does PEEK replace metal in one well-known component, the engine? Let's look at the wear-resistant parts in a car's powertrain, an excellent example of an operating condition with multiple demands. To start, PEEK is lighter than metal and has a lower coefficient of friction, which reduces noise, vibrations, and emissions, all of which improves energy efficiency of the vehicle. And because PEEK can be mass-produced by injection moulding versus the machining of metals and curing of thermosets, that reduction in multiple processing steps cuts time and overall costs. Basically, PEEK can outperform metal in a number of wear-resistant components, from the everyday to the epic. Electrical insulation, corrosion resistance, and high purity are also properties that make PEEK the material of choice in highly regulated areas such as aerospace, medical devices, and semicon manufacturing. We're pioneering solutions that utilise the true potential of high-performance polymers. Our solutions range from polymers to forms, such as films, pipes, fibres, filaments, and composite tapes, and into parts. We're constantly investing in sustainable solutions that help accelerate growth. These PEEK polymers, forms, and parts thrive in extreme environments, from inside the body, improving quality of life and patient outcomes in an aging population, to in your hand, accelerating the Internet of Things through advanced connectivity. You'll find them in the sky, helping reduce CO2 emissions, and on land, aligned to the Sustainable Development Goals. So, if you're facing engineering challenges with multiple demands and looking for a material solution that strikes the balance between performance, profitability, environmental impact, and sustainability, VICTREX could be the breakthrough you've been looking for. VICTREX, shaping future performance.